work. Now watch me go.
Hey guys, this is Moon Rock Lyric coming at you with another video. So today we will be opening up the Louis Vuitton tote. This one is a MM. It's a cherry inside. I just ordered it. It just came today. So let's look into it. So for this one, I really liked it. I did not get to order a wallet to match it. Oh, here it goes. This comes inside. I didn't get to get a wallet that matches it, but I guess we can later, right? So this is just receipts and exchange if I want to exchange it. Comes inside of a bag. Comes kind of folded. I don't like that. I don't really like it being bent like this. Guess we'll just, okay, so it's not really dented, it's a little bent. Okay, see, they have this, but I'm sure once we put things inside of it, right, it'll form out the way it's supposed to be. Let's take that dent out. Okay, so this is the bag. Let's look on the inside. Oh, it comes with its own wallet.
Get
And I got this off the Louis Vuitton site. So this is my first Louis Vuitton bag. And I can say it's pretty decent. Outside of it being bent, I just do not like it being bent. I'm gonna put some paper or some bags inside of there so it, you know, it helps take the dent out. And we'll go from there. So let's check out this bag that came with it. Now, this was, I did not expect this bag to come with it at all. I thought I was gonna have to buy something just to match it, because I knew that I did not buy anything. So I cannot believe that it came with something. So let's see if it's, okay, we have little cards in here. Louis Vuitton card. It says Louis Vuitton, Paris. So this is really, really cute. Like, I cannot believe it came with something at all. Let's see, let's open up and see what it's attached to. Sorry guys, my camera equipment is still on the way, so better videos will be coming soon. Okay, oh, so it's attached to something right here on the inside, so you won't lose it. And this clicks together like that. So I really love the bag, you guys. If you do not have it, I highly recommend that you go get it. Because who doesn't want a Louis Vuitton tote bag? And you guys, please do not forget to like and subscribe for more.